Hello, everybody. Welcome to Super Mario Bros. Hane. Today is Friday, March the 9th. For our Toy Story, let's go to Port of Sam.
Next headed, our top story is the North Shore Art Crawl this weekend at stage at 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. Saturday and Sunday. I hope you see you there. Back to you, Hayden.
Thanks for great stories, Sam. Now let's go to the shows.
Welcome to Sports Point. I'm your host Sam. Me and my host Harry Styles. Yesterday, the Atlanta Braves beat the Toronto Blue Jays 5-1 in the bottom of the ninth, and 5-1 was the final score. See you next time. On Sports Play, I'm your host Harry Styles. Peace out.
Hey, welcome to Beats. I'm your host Shannon. Lord is coming here on Thursday, the 8th of March. Here she puts on a great show. And Ellen Doyle is coming on the 10th, which is a Saturday, at the center in Vancouver, BC, because, you know, we rock. So, see you next time on Beats. See ya.
Welcome to Joke of the Week. I'm your host, Sam. This is David.
Hello, what's up, this?
Why did one moose say to the other moose?
I don't know, Sammy, I don't know.
The moose is loose. See you next time on Joke of the Week. I'm your host, Harry Styles. Word.
Hey buddy, welcome to What You're Watching. I'm your host Shannon. On March 8th, there's gonna be another Marvel show called Jessica Jones. I've never really heard of her, but apparently she has black hair and she has superpowers. Which Marvel superhero doesn't have superpowers? And she's engaging of an uneven consideration of sexual violence in the first season, so might be interesting to you, whoever is a Marvel super fan. So I would say watch it. If you don't like it, then watch it some more. So see you next time on What You're Watching.
Freddy, Amy, Sunny, back now.
Hi everybody, welcome to another show. I sing, I saw a sign. Here we go.
Bye. Hello everyone, welcome to the Weekend Plan. I'm your host, Sanon. Let's see what everyone is up to. So Jesse,
yeah?
What are you doing on this weekend?
Well, we'll read my Doctor Who books.
Well, enjoy reading your book. So Sam, what are you doing on this weekend?
This weekend, Saturday, I'm going to watch TV and relax at home. Sunday, I'm going to work at the North Shore Art Crawl.
Have a nice weekend, Sam.
You too.
So, Sheila.
Yeah?
What are you doing on this weekend?
Yeah. Well, that's the next
day,
right?
Great. Have a good weekend.
All right.
So, Noah, what are you doing on this weekend?
I'm going to play my guitar, drive my car, hot tub.
Great. Have a good weekend. So, David, what are you doing on this weekend?
This weekend, Saturday, just relax, play. And then Sunday, North Shore Art Crawl.
Enjoy your weekend.
You too.
Thank you for joining me. I hope everyone has a great weekend. On my weekend, I'm going to art crawl. I'm doing the volunteering job. And on Sunday, I'll be going to America and basketball. See you later. Bye for now.
Thanks for watching, everybody. This is the season one. I was hanging. Bye for now.
That's me.